The stories are true.
What is this?
You knew this would happen.
I did.
You want
in my trap? Yours?
You meant
that I've seen car,
but
yes.
The spear.
You want?
Welcome aboard the Adrestia, Herodotos. Will you be traveling with us?
Only for a short trip. I have business to attend to in Athens.
Herodotos is helping me find my mother.
Seeking help from the gods has put Herodotos on your path, just like they put you on mine. They work in ways beyond our comprehension, and all we can do is follow their lead.
You could be right. Herodotos and I share enemies, too.
Like Elpinor?
He is. Was. Part of a very powerful group called the Cult of Cosmos that controls the Greek world through the Oracle.
Control the Oracle? Impossible! Apollo would not...
Now they're looking for my mother. I need to find her before they...
And I believe they could hurt others who oppose their views along the way.
By Hermes! The Oracle lost to corruption, and now this cult? Do we know who leads them?
I don't know for sure, but... I think it might be my sister.
Your sister? By Zeus, your life is complicated.
Tell me.
But don't you worry. This Cult of Cosmos now has three enemies. And one of them fights and sits under like Zeus! We'll bring the wrath of the gods down upon them!
Is he always this positive?
Always. That's why I like you.
Poseidon, carry us to Athens!
First, we need to go to Andros. Drop the sails!
hostage! I think we're out of danger. We can never get too comfortable on these waters, though.
Vicious Cretan bull!
Oh, that Marathon!
We'll show them what we're made of!
I think we're out of danger here. I've been waiting for a second.
Everyone to your positions! We'll crush them!
Watch for the arrows! They're speeding up for a hit, Commander!
Next move, just before it happens.
Fascinating. This is just extraordinary.
Ready oars! Prepare to dock!
Here it is. Awful. Who would drink an elixir made from this? Is that a door? I've never seen anything like it before. How do I get inside? I wonder if...
Hesitation only hastens.
The grave, I no matter.
Your form is improving. Your resolve is strong, but you're not taking action.
I was going to.
I know, but it's the moments in between that decide everything. Your turn.
I need a spear.
You're old enough now. My father's spear holds a certain burden, but you're ready.
I felt something.
Huh?
The spear. It has magic.
Carries with it a long line of power. A bloodline of incredible heroes. The same blood within you and me and our family.
All of us?
Think of Leonidas. He had great courage, and he made a great sacrifice. You share in his blood and the strength he possessed. We are able to feel certain things happening around us. That is our family's gift. But not everyone understands that. Some recognize the power. Or we bear and want it only for themselves. They will try to take it from us.
I won't.
Mother!